Genau 25.
Exactly 25 years after the first CLAAS triple mower, we are now introducing the Disco 9700 series. The working width of the Disco 9700 RCAS can be adjusted hydraulically from 28.8 to 31.1 feet. A special highlight of the Disco 9700 RC Auto Swather is that it's developed for handling high yields in rye, triticale, and sorghum, but also being careful for delicate leaves of forages such as alfalfa.
In the history of mowers with belt mergers and telescopic technology, we can look back on over 20 years of experience and many market innovations. The mower with merger has always had a very special appeal due to the technical sophistication and diverse fields of application. Since mowing is crucial for the following steps in the harvest chain, operating reliability is particularly important. A reliable drive is fundamental to this. Challenging is the efficient transmission of power in combination with such a long lateral telescopic movement. Since there was no suitable solution for this in the market, we developed a special triple telescopic driveshaft that is exclusive to CLAAS. It is characterized by enormous strength, very smooth running due to special profiles, and top serviceability thanks to a sophisticated axial lubrication system. With a bolted slip clutch, the machine is designed for the highest tractor outputs of up to 500 HP.
Whether on slopes, curves, or flat surfaces, the mower units can be moved laterally by a total of 27.5 inches, allowing you to remain flexible. You can adjust the overlap at any time or use the optional automatic hillside control via a tilt sensor.
During telescoping, the centrally positioned swing arm with a particularly wide frame allows for optimum ground adaption. In addition, the double guidance controls the mower in two positions for high loads.
An exceptional mowing experience is provided by the standard load sensing hydraulics in conjunction with the isobus control system. This allows you to define three overlap values for the working width of the mower units. With a single button, you can apply them as needed, one after the other, for one or both mower units. For fast adaptation to changing conditions, a short actuation increases the active float ground pressure, while a long actuation reduces the pressure. Our unique slope regulator rounds off the exceptional mowing experience. Depending on the slope, the ground pressure, the overlap of the mowing units, and the belt speed are controlled automatically. With the Disco 9700 RC Auto Swather, we are now offering a mower with merger and roller conditioner. During development, our engineers have focused on your needs for alfalfa and small grain crop silage. The conditioner extends over the entire max cut cutter bar and thus guarantees uniform conditioning. For maximum throughput at high yields beyond 25 tons per acre, both rollers are driven via a specially developed pivoting gearbox.
In order to tackle the most demanding applications and highest yields, and thus enter a new performance era, we had to think in new ways for our mower-merger combination. It was important for us to ensure high throughput by means of an intelligent crop flow without additional driven elements. We have retained the proven crop flow via max cut cutter bar and the roller conditioner, and completely redeveloped the transfer to the belt. We know what counts most, a uniform crop guidance onto the belts for fluffy and even windrows for the forage harvester. That's why our Disco 9700 RC AS comes with a steeper vertical angle and a tilted back discharge. It guarantees optimal crop guidance onto the 43.3 inches wide merger belt, even with large quantities of crop. The belt unit on the 9700 RC Auto Swather is fixed at 3 points, which ensures maximum stability even on uneven terrain and with highest yields. The Disco 9700 RCAS, your mower for future challenges, developed with great passion and a pioneering spirit that has led us for more than 2 decades. Now we're ready to take mowing to the next level.